Well, we start out with some breaking news tonight. A Sylvania rabbi is behind bars accused of rape. This is David Kaufman. Police arrested him today. Court documents for the rape case are not updated, but the Temple Shomer Emunim in Sylvania Township says in a statement to WTOL 11 tonight that the alleged conduct did not happen on temple grounds, nor did it involve any members of the congregation. Temple leadership says Kaufman has been terminated from his position effective immediately.